Hello friends, my name's Nick, and welcome back to channel NES1995. We're continuing our playthrough once again of Uncharted 4 Thief's End, and right now we're in Madagascar, and it looks like they're gonna... Chapter 10, the 12 Towers. The 12 Towers. I'm terrible at speaking. It looks like they're gonna give me the ability to drive a Jeep. So let's go! Awesome. All right, so the R1 button is accelerate.
What are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Yeah, Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
And one of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
Okay. Yo, if there's treasures in this place, that's freaking insane because you'd have to find them. Okay, break and reverse is L1. So, just to recap, we wound up following the trail that Avery left for us, and we passed a bunch of pirate trials, which was awesome. Excuse me for a second. Yes. I'm sorry, I had to.
What are we looking for out here?
Okay.
Well, the map shows all these structures around
so
the
just
volcano.
To recap, again, we wound up finding
Avery was the most wanted man
exactly
the
where it is, where the treasure is, so we think. Lookouts. It's in Madagascar, but then Nadine and her troops wound up ambushing us. But what she doesn't know is that the treasure is supposedly hidden in this volcano, because one of the coins that we took... Oh, we can exit the vehicle, okay. So we could just leave and go in at will, like MGS5 style?
Let's go take a look.
Yeah, it looks like we can. Nice. And Nate's wearing his box art outfit. Like, this is his Uncharted 4 outfit. But on the back of the coin was an image of a volcano. So that's where we think it is.
Shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot power now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to space.
Not much to see here.
I'm not really sure why we came off here. I guess this is just showing us that we can get off. Possibly. Maybe climb up here. Oh, there's a treasure here. Okay. What is that? The tobacco box. Oh, okay. I wonder if it's possible to run over people. Collect treasures, journal pages, and optional conversations to do what? I didn't see it. There's a triangle indicator on the front of the Jeep. I wonder what that means. Roadhog Rentals. Roadhog, isn't that the name of a level from Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped? It's the level where you're on the bike and you're racing the minions.
Keep going.
It's the first level, isn't it? Roadhog? Wasn't that the name of it? Oh, the Jeep's all wet now. Look at that.
Hey, so with our Whoa. Luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
This is gorgeous. Like, you just want to drive around and just look at everything. It's insane how nice this looks. Vehicle camera options. Okay.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
Okay, I guess we should get on that bridge. Thanks for pointing that out, Sam. There's so much to explore here. Holy crap.
This looks promising.
Oh, excuse my terrible driving.
Go.
Wow, so much mud and...
We made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Alright, just to be safe, I'm gonna go a little...
Keep it slow. Keep it in the center. Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on right now. It's gonna be fine. What do you suppose the weight limit on this bridge is? We're good! Everything's good.
Jesus.
Let's get off this. Oh. So I'm clicking the right stick, like Grand Theft Auto or Metal Gear Solid, not Metal Gear Solid 5, I don't think so, but to look behind me. And I guess that's not working.
Onward and upward.
Oh, can we make it? We made it. Okay. Ah, so this is its own little puzzle right here.
I got mud in my mouth. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. There we go.
No. Oh God, no. I don't think that would have blown up the car. Okay. So we have to follow the rocks right now. That's what we need to do. It's a little puzzle here. Kind of like the landmines in MGS1.
There we go.
Okay, we made it. Right? Did we make
easy.
It? I know.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
It's kind of hard to control the speed because the R1 button, I don't think... The R1 button's not pressure sensitive. It's not like the PS2. Alright, it looks like we're going to have to climb over this.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Oh, okay. That's brave. I wouldn't think of this. I keep seeing these, like, rocks. What do those mean?
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Okay.
Hey, Victor. What were you arguing with the rental guy?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
I'll bet we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
You never know. Ah, crap. I think I was heading in the right direction and then I messed up.
Hey, careful, kid.
I'm sorry.
Oh,
shit.
We're okay. I think the purpose of these rocks is that they tell us where we need to go.
Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I got it.
So Nathan, you're thinking Avery, Two, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... Why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on them.
Sure. That makes sense.
Maybe,
is that a lemur?
Disappear. I mean,
it's a lemur.
The guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
Alright, I think we have to go this way. Because down there just looks like death. Oof. We got stairs. Looks like we have to get out.
Go check out that tower. I'll come with. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era.
Sully's gonna stay and watch the car. We took the adventurous way. Oh, look at this!
Sam, look.
It's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to what be his lookouts? Don't make any sense.
No, doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Okay, I didn't find anything, but we gotta find a way to bring the Jeep up here. What's this?
Huh. Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree.
Yeah, they used it to pull cars up. We have to find something to wrap around it. Yeah. We have to grab something and then wrap it around there and then bring the Jeep up. Oh, God. Oh, he's probably all dirty now.
Did
I didn't mean to.
Did you know our car came with a winch?
No, really? I didn't know. What you gonna do?
Not sure yet.
Heh It should work, hopefully. Alright, let's go around it. Jump over. Go around it again, just to be safe. And we'll clip it.
I know how to do it.
You know what? Let me go around one more time. I just want to be careful. Nate, what are you doing? Nate, come on, man. Okay, I guess that's it. We can only go around that many times. Okay.
Alright, ready?
Give it a shot.
Where's Sam?
Here we go. Steady. Steady. Watch out for the rock. See, Sully?
We did it.
Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, yeah. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Cool. it just swung back into the car. Here we go. I keep forgetting it's R1 to accelerate. I'm so used to pushing R2 to accelerate.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow. Look at this.
Spectacular.
Just imagine. You've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
It looks like there's a lot of paths. Let's go this way.
It's taken forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey. You're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Well, still taking a long time.
Let's go down this way. Whoa. No, I think this is the right way. This is the right way. It has to be the right way. That's not the right way.
Hey Nathan, check out that cave there.
Can we fit the car in here?
I'm gonna hop out for a look. Later.
Alright, there's a treasure here. It's nice. Finding a lot of treasures. And a little box. Can we look at the box? We can check what's inside the box. It looks like a weapons crate from Resident Evil 5. I wonder if there's a Madagascar multiplayer map. I think that'd be amazing, like hide in the caves and stuff. Does Uncharted 4 multiplayer have vehicle gameplay? I played the beta, but it was only two levels. Maybe certain levels have vehicles. Then again, I don't know. I haven't touched the multiplayer since I've gotten the game. I want to beat the story first. It's funny, when I got Uncharted 2 for Christmas, and I think it was 2009, that was the year.
Shit.
Whoa!
Stop.
I see him. What do we got?
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on.
We're gonna have to ditch the car. They're gonna see us coming from a mile away if we drive the car there.
Just follow my lead.
Or is he gonna go like Call of Duty Ghosts on it? Just drive the van straight through. But what I was saying was, when I got Christmas Uncharted 2 on the Christmas it came out, I played like one chapter and then I did the story first, and then I played the multiplayer. There's a sniper up there. You see the light? Okay. We gotta try to take these guys out stealthily. This is insane. So much open space, I feel like I'm playing Metal Gear. Oh boy. This is probably a terrible idea. Mark everybody. Okay. We're better off out of the car. And I noticed Sully came along too. I wonder if that means he'll, like, take people out too. Of course, he's got his West 44. I'm pretty sure that is what the gun's called, right? The West 44. Yeah, stay in the grass. This guy's isolated. That guy's looking, but now he's not. Let's see if we can take him out. Got him. Nice. Hey, a grenade! The Rafika pistol? Oh, that's from Uncharted 3, the one that fires in three-round bursts. Let's go that way. Looks like that guy has an AK sitting right next to him. Maybe we could get the drop on him. There's so many enemies. Put the gun away. Oh, look at this animation! That's so cool! Okay. Oh my god, I don't want to go anywhere. I'm too scared. I don't want to be spotted. Oh, he didn't see me. Grass. Use the grass.
Okay. How's it? You have that dungus hooked up yet? We're all set up. Just waiting on approval.
Ooh, okay. Amazing blow. Walk over here.
Good. Place looks empty. Like to get it over with and move on.
What's this?
What's the...
Oh! No! Nate, you could have just reached your hand up and pushed your hand down. Come on, man. Alright, we're in a firefight now. Holy crap! What was that? Oh my god! There's someone behind me. Sully, help! Ugh. Down! Oh my god, who has the RPG? Somebody has an RPG, I gotta take him out! You! Dead. Alright, hopefully there's no more. Oh my god, this is insane. Literally, the whole base is on red alert. My aim. Oh god, this is pathetic. I'm so sorry, guys. Damn it! I'm sure Nate and Sam, I mean, not Nate and Sam, I'm sure Sully and Sam are invincible. Hey, an FAL! Let's see if this does anything. Nice! I got them both! And I think we're hidden again. Alright, get down. Go back here. Okay, we're hidden again. I'm pretty sure we're hidden again. So this gun has a scope? It does. Does it fire in three-round bursts, though? Is it like the Uncharted 2 FAL, or is it like the Uncharted 3 FAL? It fires in single shots. Whoa! Oh, it's you, Sully. Okay. Holy crap. All right. I'm gonna take this guy out. Okay, it's a three-round burst gun. Three-round burst. I know, I got him. Don't worry. He's not Lovok. He's not killing me. He's not Lovok. He thinks he is, but he's not. Lovok's the only true sniper on Uncharted. And maybe Javier, because he was pretty good too. Javier is the sniper from Uncharted 1. He had the headphones on. He's down. Is that everyone?
Okay. I think that's it.
Wow, we took everyone out.
Damn it. Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
That's true. Let's give the Rafika pistol a try. And we'll bring the car back again. The cool thing is, it seems like it's totally possible to beat the entire game, like all these stealth sections, to beat them without getting spotted. There's probably a trophy for it or something, like to beat the whole game without getting spotted once in any of the stealth sections. That'd be insane. It would be a cool challenge. Like if this game had a challenge mode, that'd be really cool. Alright, there's a lot of structures here, but I want to, like, really start exploring on my own time. Like, after I beat the game, because right now we're just kind of playing for the story and the experience for the first time going through, so I'll get the treasures later.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now how do we get out of here?
Was that my fault? Was that my fault? I really hope that wasn't my fault. Alright, it's okay. We'll just pull the bridge down. We'll just pull the bridge down. I wonder if you could have made it through. Nice. It worked.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Man. This game's a lot of fun. I feel like the pacing's really good. Like, there's a lot of space between doing the platforming and the adventuring and the puzzle solving and the combat. It's not like Uncharted 3 where it was constantly combat,
Why?
Stealth section, combat, puzzle, combat, a little bit of exploration.
Yeah, right.
What if we I feel like this game's a lot more balanced.
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. The rape's got the advantage there.
I sure hope none of them radioed in. Maybe they don't have the capability. Look at how big and open the space is.
Shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
It's insane, you know, how big of a game this is compared to Uncharted. Like, look at all this open space that we can explore.
You don't
it's crazy.
Mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
That's all you really can do, man.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus. Oh no!
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt
with
Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Really?
Holy shit! How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was in. See that smoke?
No, Sully, don't. Sully, you were telling a story about Alcazar. I wanted to know about his history. Damn, I should have kept driving around in circles.
Hey, Nathan, maybe you want to ease up?
I know, don't worry. Nate, put that gun away. It doesn't even have any ammo in it. It's funny, too, because we could totally... Guys, let's be adventurous. I know they don't want me to. Well, let's see if we can run over some of these guys. Here we go. Let's see if this works. Yeah! Oh, damn! He's done! Look, we could totally drive around in the car and shoot. Oh, God. All right. Forget it. Get in the cover. Forget it. Alright, so we got the Rafka pistol here. Nice, it's quite powerful. Even though my aim is terrible. Oh, he's got a magnum. Let's use it. Let's take advantage of it. Oh! Buddy! Where?
Yeah.
That was a Boba Fett moment right there. Shotgun, where? I totally Boba Fetted that shotgunner. Yes. And they're dropping grenades, that's nice. Alright, so we keep the AK or the shotgun? Let's keep the shotgun for now, just in case we get into close quarters combat. Hey, look at these barrels. Do you think we could blow this little passageway up, see if there's something underneath it? Like that rooftop in Twisted Metal 2 in the New York level? You shoot it and you fall into the pool.
Hey, look! Anything in that pit?
Oh, check it out. Hey, maybe there's something down there.
Yep, there's a treasure down here, and some dead guys. Probably pirates. What's that? Oh, wow. Nice. Guys, why don't we look for keys for this truck? We could, like, drive around and they wouldn't know it's us. It doesn't look like they could see through the windows. But I guess we have to use the Jeep, right? That would have been a cool opportunity for some sandboxing right there, like...
The Victor, you were saying?
Right. He was into shoguns and such.
Oh, thanks, Sam.
The go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
I would hate to be in a car with Nate driving.
Well, the car walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
Oh, God.
And he goes, hey, man, what's with the wheel?
He's driving me nuts.
His back. Arr, he's driving me nuts.
Don't make me leave you out here.
Oh, that's beautiful. The first time I heard that joke was on Robot Chicken.
Check this out. What if that's man-made or natural?
Looks to me to be half and half.
So much open space, my goodness. Alright, so we're heading towards the volcano, so we should go this way. But we could totally explore back there, that's insane. I haven't seen any wildlife yet besides the lemur at the beginning. I wonder if there's any more.
Whoa,
what was that?
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
Alright, we'll actually try to do some stealth this time. Disclaimer, I suck at stealth in this game. I'm much better at games where you could, like, actively crouch and crawl and stuff like that. Alright, but we have a shotgun, so if anyone spots us, it shouldn't be too bad. Let's go into the grass. There's plenty of grass here, plenty of places to hide. Alright, I see two guards so far. You could probably hear it, I'm just madly clicking the left stick. Last of Us style, just clicking clicking the stick. Alright, stay in the grass. We gotta find a way to either isolate these guys or get them all into a big group so I can blow them up. Alright, they're all splitting up. But that guy up there is still looking down at us. I want to try to get the guy on the right. Alright. What is that guy doing? He's taking pictures? What? Why? Dude, move, man. Come on. Thank you. Now you, move! Oops! I didn't mean to do that! Oh god! Oh, it was an accident, I swear! It was an accident. Oh god! Oh god. Oh. It was an accident. Oh god! Oh no! Oh! Oh! Oh, I'm so... Oh, God. Are you okay? I'm so sorry. So the grenades kind of act as pseudo-distractions. Even if you have the grenade, they won't intently spot you. All right, let's see what this does. Oh, my God. Shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have done that. That That was some terrible aim. Come on, I'm better than this! Oh, that guy had a magnum, no wonder. Gotcha! Nice work, Sam. You're kicking so much ass. F your laptop. Getting into vehicles in this game really reminds me of Metal Gear Solid 5. There I go again, pushing the R2 button. Because, like, it's triangle to get in, then you push triangle, it activates this little cutscene where they see you getting in and all your partners getting in. It doesn't do the cool little drum roll like the doo-doo-doo. It doesn't do that, but, you know. Maybe we're supposed to go in here. No? Just a treasure? That's so cool. This is like, this little chapter here is like what it would be like if Uncharted was open world. It's so cool. Like, you go into these little tombs and you see what's inside, kind of like the Tomb Raider. I keep making references to Tomb Raider. Alright, this must be the way we have to go. Even though I feel like this is where we came from, but it's not where we came from. Going towards the smoke here, so we gotta be careful.
Check it out, boys. What is it?
Did you put it in park, Nate? It's not gonna go falling off the cliff. Signal tower. Let's see if we could climb it.
Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
It used to be a lot easier to climb. Now you have to go all the way around. Oh, there's a treasure in here. That's cool. And a little coin. Wow, look at this view. That's insane. Look, there's a city back there. That's awesome. Look at that. Wow. All right, it looks like Sully wants to talk.
So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
What's with the camera?
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. I mean, especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
I love Sully. He's the best. Sam!
I'll let you look at this. Quite the view. Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream. Sam. No guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing. You bet.
What if the game pulls, like, a Black Ops and it's like... It was all just part of Sam's dream, and none of it really happened. Oh. See, that's what separates Treyarch from Naughty Dog. Naughty Dog's not lazy like that. I didn't mean to burn Treyarch like that, I'm sorry. Sorry.
Let's check the place out and keep moving. Drawbridge.
Wow, okay.
How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
Same thing, right? Let's look around. There's a magnum here.
Gotta go check out. Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
Is
see if there's something up here. Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
That's probably where we need to go. So it looks like if we push the box down.
Sam,
oh God. Oh.
Hey kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car.
So let's continue. I tried to wait until my dog stopped barking, so hopefully that worked. Okay. I guess not.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Somebody's gonna come out. Somebody's gotta come out. Look. Oh. Oh God. Tried to use those grenades. Oh my God, there's more? Oh God. Why I picked up the shotgun.
It's on your right.
Thanks, Sully. Damn, the AI is so good. Pick up the Rafka. No. Gotcha.
Crap.
What? What's wrong? Do that. Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Left.
Let's go before more shoreline shows.
That's it? That's everybody? Okay.
Let's get that bridge down.
That was intense. I mean, it wasn't unexpected, but still, holy crap, that was intense.
Let's try that again.
I'm surprised that rocket didn't kill me. I am playing on hard mode, but... There we go.
There we go.
All right, let's go down the safe way. Nice. It's insane how fluid, like, this really does feel like a next generation Uncharted. Like, it's really a humongous improvement over Uncharted 3. Which isn't really saying much, because Uncharted 3 kind of felt like a downgrade to Uncharted 2. We should really, like, either destroy the bridge or raise the bridge. We really should. But I don't think we have the option to. That's what I would do if I was in this situation. I'd destroy the bridge or raise the bridge. But it looked like the crank broke, and if we destroyed the bridge, that would mean we wouldn't have a way back over there. So, all right, looks like we could climb up this rock.
Now, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Alright, looks like we're gonna have to walk.
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Half of all the treasure.
The Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure at play.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
Wow, look at this. I have a feeling the chapter's gonna end soon. We're gonna have to bring the car up. Okay. Oh yeah! This rock's in the way. No, 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 no! Okay, here we go.
All set. Here we go.
No, turn into it. Uh-oh.
That's why that rock was there.
Don't panic.
I am very much panicking here.
I got you.
Hold on tight, kid.
I got you. Come on.
You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are the above women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control.
I knew it. I saw the rock there and I was like, wait, the rope's in front of the rock. Let me try to go around the rock. And then I killed myself. And then I actually managed to get it on there. And then the rock almost kills us anyway. All right, there's a break in the bridge, so we have to jump. How the hell are we gonna get this back there? I guess we won't have to go back the way we came.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
This place is huge. But the chapter was called The Two Towers.
Can't get in that way.
The chapter was called The Two Towers. So I wonder if we're going to go in here and then there's going to be like, oh, your treasure is in another tower. You know? Hey, a door. Wait a minute. I just never looked over here? Oh my god! I'm a freaking idiot. No wonder they didn't say anything, because it was obvious.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here.
There's some TNT boxes. Looks like there's a passage there. Bop, 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 bop. Okay, I guess that didn't work. We're supposed to push this out of the way first.
There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Tried to make a Crash Bandicoot joke and I failed.
It's bricked over. Alright, let's look around.
Don't worry, I know what to do.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Whoa, you can actually jump with it now. Look at that. He, like, curls it under his arm. That's awesome. Blind fire shot. Oh, did you see that? Let's do it. Let's do a Max Payne. Yes! I did it. It only took me, like, 30 bullets. Hurry up. Why?
Wait up. Come on.
Victor, this way.
What's wrong?
He's got a lot riding on this.
Something's up. I sure hope nobody blows a hole through that.
Whoa.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
Guys, coming.
It's St. Dismas.
Check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas II. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge. That's Joseph Farrell. And that's Richard Warren. Hmm.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or... Yeah,
give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
12 towers, that's right, not two towers.
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Fire in the hole!
Get down! We got the
roof with him! Oh, shit! Did I ambush
out? Surprise! Hold on! Do you see that? It's an armored dude! Are you the dragon of this game? It's so nice to meet you! What's your name? Hey! No, wait! Oh my god, it's the dragon of Uncharted 4! Look, you got the body armor and everything! Yo! Do you have, like, a Zorskull variation? Hey! Man, get out of my face! I don't give two shits about you! Get out of my face! Look! He looks so cool! Holy crap, he looks so cool! Hey buddy, can you survive a grenade? Here, take this, man! Look, he's totally fine! Oh, that's so cool! He's got a red balaclava! Oh my god, that's so awesome! I hope you're in the multiplayer mode, man! I will play as you! I will play as you! Look! He looks so cool! I'm so glad that Dragon finally has a proper successor. No, 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 no! I'm sorry, buddy. Look at how cool he looks. His goggles are up, I wish they were down, but that's okay. You still look cool. That's more than I could say about the bad guys on Uncharted 3. Grenade launcher, where? Grenade launcher? Is there a Tetram? Tetram! Where are you, man? Tetram? Is it you? Are you Tetram? Wait, where are you? Hey! No, you're not! You're just some random dude! Get off me, man! No one cares about you! Oh! Oh, shoot! We hit him so hard he blew up! No, I know that's not what happened. It was Tetram! Look, he's up there! I want to see what he looks like! More dragons! Watch out, Sully! Oh, they're sending in all the guys now! Oh, this is so exciting! Oh! No, I didn't mean to fall! Okay, good. Tetram! Are you Tetram? Are you wearing a gas mask? That's not him. I'm dead. I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead! I'm too excited. I'm too excited. Oh my god. The whole gang is back for the next generation. Woo! We still have to find Zorskel. We need Vodnik and Lovak and Sark. We don't really know if they have their own outfits or their own thing. Oh god! Thanks, Sully. China Lake grenade launcher.
Jesus.
Nice.
Is that all of them?
We did it. We did it. All right. Nice work.
You okay. Yeah. Yeah. Fine. Sam.
Yeah, over here.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, what are you doing?
It's confirming a suspicion.
Shit. Look at this.
What?
Figured out the towers too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start.
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one too.
Oh,
crap.
But still.
Maybe another pirate came here, and he has a token on him.
I'm going to take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Yeah, we shouldn't split
up. Exactly, so if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
I legitimately feel worried for him, man.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
God damn it. I don't want him to get into any trouble. Okay, this is chapter 11. So we did not miss chapter 11. Alright. So guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the gameplay now. This gameplay was an hour and 10 minutes long recording, according to the Elgato. Whew, that was a long chapter. We got puzzles, we got action, we got exploration, we got a ton of treasure collecting, lots of awesome story dialogue. That chapter had it all. And it's amazing because it really makes me think like, wow, what would Uncharted be if it was an open world game? But more on that later. Expect another episode soon. This episode was a ton of fun. We're getting into chapter 11, which is called Hidden in Plain Sight. So, yeah. Sounds like Uncharted 2. But yeah, I hope you guys all have a great day, and I will see you next time. Have a good one.